Institute of Indigenous Medicine is a pioneer institute in Ayurveda and Unani medicine, affiliated to the University of Colombo. Founded as the College of Indigenous Medicine in 1929, it became a part of the University of Colombo, adopting its current name in 1977. This is the inauguration ceremony of the orientation program for the students of the academic year 2018-2019. Senior Professor Chandrika N. Vijayaratna, the Vice Chancellor of the University of Colombo, is an alumnus and an academic in reproductive medicine and endocrinology, Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology in the Faculty of Medicine, University of Colombo, and has an unfailing research record with multi-sector and international collaboration and outreach. Senior Professor Priyani Parunagama, the Director of the Institute of Indigenous Medicine, who is a recipient of many national and international awards and patents, has produced a number of postgraduate students, supervised PhD and MPhil research students, published over 40 publications in peer-reviewed journals, and presented over 80 communications in national and international symposia. Dr. K.C. Pereira, Head, Department of Study in Ayurveda. Professor M.S.M. Shifa, Head, Department of Study in Unani. Institutional structure of the Institute of Indigenous Medicine. Department of Study in Ayurveda. Unit of Maulika Siddhanta. Unit of Dravyaguna Vijnana. Unit of Allied Sciences. Unit of Swasthavruta. Unit of Kaya Chikitsa. Unit of Desiya Chikitsa, Unit of Prasuti Tantra Kaumara Brutya, Unit of Shalya Shalakya, Department of Study in Unani, Unit of Kulyat, Unit of Amraz Eniswan, Kwabalat Vo Atfal, Unit of Tahafu Ziva Samaji Tib, Unit of Deshiya Ilaj, Unit of Ilmul Advya, Unit of Ilmul Jarahad, Unit of Maulijat, Unit of Allied Sciences, ICT Laboratory, and the Library functions as separate sections. Units under Department of Study in Ayurveda. The unit of Maulika Siddhanta, which concerns on the basic principles of Ayurveda medicine, is one of the major units of the Institute. Covering the areas of Ayurveda history, Samhita texts which reveals the practices related with this medical system, this unit provides the students to learn the roots of Ayurveda. Equipping the academic career with modern and traditional techniques of drug preparation, drug standardization, scientific validation, knowledge regarding scientific ways of research, organizing field visits, herbal plant identifications, and even maintaining a herbal garden in Valigatta is done by the unit of Dravyaguna Vijnana. Proceeding with basic sciences of Ayurveda and as well as modern medicine, dissection of the human body, the related knowledge in anatomy, while the modern laboratory techniques along the physiological knowledge is delivered through the unit of Allied Sciences. Developing the demonstration skills using related models are also conducted for an effective learning system. Knowledge related to the preventive methods related in Ayurveda community medicine, public and school awareness programs, yoga lessons and field visits are conducted through the unit of Swasthavruta to enhance the related knowledge in students. Along with OPD, IPD practices, the unit of Kaya Chikitsa provides students with the Ayurveda clinical medical knowledge with the treatments and relevant applications. Scientific treatments in Ayurveda such as Panchakarma and medical clinics are conducted with the assistance of the academic staff through this unit. Preserving the traditional medical knowledge with the support of renowned indigenous physicians, the unit of Desiya Chikitsa gives students the hand-on skills. Unit of Prasuti Tantra and Kaumara Brutya provides students with the knowledge of Ayurveda gynecology and obstetrics. ENT knowledge and also the knowledge related to eye, mouth related and dental practices along with surgical theatre experience at the teaching hospital are facilitated to the students through Department of Shalya Shalakya. Units under Department of Unani. Unit of Kolyak provides the knowledge related to fundamentals and basic principles of Unani medicine. Gynecology, obstetrics and pediatric knowledge with OPD and inward practices, Unit of Amras Eniswan Kabbalat Wo Aftal proceeds. Unit of Molajag allows students to gain knowledge in community and preventive medicine, toxicology, forensic medicine and also conducts community and school awareness programs. Unit of Tahafuzivo Samaji Tib delivers traditional medical knowledge practiced in Sri Lanka. Single and compound drug identifications, plant, animal and mineral drug preparations, knowledge is allowed to students through the unit of Ilmul Adwiya. Field visits and drug corporations visits are also conducted through this unit. Unit of Ilmul Jarahat equips students with the knowledge of surgery and ENT. Unit of Desi Ilaj is a major unit which facilitates students with clinical knowledge. Ilaj Bil Takbir unit delivers knowledge in regimental therapy techniques such as leech and cupping therapy. Proceeding with basic sciences of Unani medicine and as well as modern medicine, dissection of human medicine and related knowledge in anatomy, while the modern laboratory techniques along with physiological knowledge is delivered through the unit of allied sciences. Apart from the academic units, many other facilities are centered with the Institute of Indigenous Medicine. National Ayurveda Teaching Hospital in Borella facilitates the students to practice in IPD, OPD, surgery and clinics, allowing them to have the practical knowledge. Ayurveda Wellness Center basically focuses on the preventive aspect of Ayurveda medicine and even they offer optional subjects such as beauty culture and several aspects of Panchakarma such as leech therapy. The Information and Communication Technology Laboratory focuses on the students to develop their knowledge with modern technology. The IIM Library facilitates the students with a wide range of collection of books and even maintaining an Ola leaf book collection. The Greenhouse and Medicinal Plant House provide students to be benefited of experiencing real plants for their study purposes. The food corner, playground, lecture theatres, study halls and study areas provide students a calm and facilitated environment to their study and leisure activities. Among the special events organized in the Institute, International Conference on Ayurveda, Unani, Siddha and Traditional Medicine, student performances, Ayurveda educational exhibitions, activities of Ayurveda and Unani students relieving their tension, student counselor service, student awareness programs such as drug awareness, reproduction health and forming ISEC and Rotaract clubs, cultural events, blood donation campaigns, Sinhala and Hindu New Year celebrations and even sports take a prominent place with their achievements in interfaculty levels and even representing the entire university in foreign tours. IIM is an institute which you can follow your higher education in a calm environment. Be a professional. Congratulations for your future. Welcome to the Institute of Indigenous Medicine, University of Colombo.
A little bit about her. She holds the office of director at Institute of Indigenous Medicine from 10th of February 2018. She is a professor of chemistry and alumna from University of Kalania. She also holds the chair of presidency at Institute of Chemistry, University of Ceylon. Madam, the slide is yours. Ayubowan. Subodhasanak Siddha. Mee lagata ma aaradhana karanne Sri Sheshi Chattopadhyay. Methum eken sandahan karanne. Kalania Vishwavidyalaya rasayana vidya sambandha siddhiya adhyapana nirwaha එම විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ ජ්‍යෙෂ්ඨ මහාචාර්යවරුන්ට පත්වන මෙතුමිය පරිපාලන ශාස්ත්‍රයේ තුළ මෙතුමියගේ පාදක සහජ දක්ෂතාව නිසාම ICAM ආයතනයේ සභාවේ දුවේට පත්වන රටේ තරුණ පරම්පරාව උදෙසා තමන්ගේ සිදුවීම් දුස්සකීය කාර්යභාරයෙන් මැනමින් අඳුනාගෙන දහස් සංඛ්‍යාත දරුවන් සමඟ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල ගමනට ලෝදිනීමට මං පෙත් සැකසූ මෙතුමිය වර්ෂ 2018 පෙබරවාරි මාස 10 වන දින සිට කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට අනුබද්ධිත දේශීය වෛද්‍ය විද්‍යාලයේ අධ්‍යක්ෂ දුවේට පත්වන ඉතින් ඔබ සැලකිලි ගැනීමට එම ගෞරවනීය ආරාධනය ජ්‍යෙෂ්ඨ මහාචාර්ය ගරු ප්‍රියාණි පාරගම මැතිතුමනි ඔබතුමියට
அனைவருக்கும் என் இனிய காலை வந்தனங்கள் ஆய்வோவன் அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் இந்நிகழ்ச்சியை ஆரம்பித்து வைக்கும் முகமாக உள்நாட்டு மருத்துவ கல்வி நிர்வாகத்தின் அறிமுக நிகழ்வு நடைபெற்றது அடுத்து தன் பொன் மொழிகளால் உங்கள் மனங்கள் குளிர உங்களை வரவேற்பதற்காக தன் வரவேற்புரிய நிகழ்த்து இதோ இந்த தருணம் கொழும்பு பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் உள்நாட்டு மருத்துவ கல்வி நிர்வாகத்தின் பணிப்பாளரும் இவர் கலனி பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் ரசாயனவியலுக்கான பேராசிரியர் மற்றும் இன்ஸ்டிடியூட் ஆஃப் கெமிஸ்ட்ரி சிலானின் தலைவருமாகவும் இருக்கும் மதிப்பிற்குரிய பேராசிரியர் பிரியாணி கே பர்ணகம் அவர்கள்
வணக்கம் வெல்கம் வைஸ் சான்சலர் யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஆஃப் கலாம்பூ சீனியர் ப்ரொஃபஸர் சந்திரிகா விஜயரத்னம் சீனியர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் கவுன்சிலர் டாக்டர் ராஜித சில்வா ஹெட் ஆஃப் தி ஆயுர்வேத டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் டாக்டர் சாந்தி பெரேரா ஹெட் ஆஃப் தி யுனானி டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் ப்ரொஃபஸர் எம் எஸ் எஃப் சிவா சீனியர் அசிஸ்டன்ட் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் கவுன்சிலர் டாக்டர் ரேணுகா விக்ரமசிங்கம் டெபுட்டி ரெஜிஸ்ட்ரார் மிஸ்டர் லலித் வர்ணசூரியா all the heads of the units, all the academic staff members, administrative and non-academic staff members, parents, and my dear students. It gives me a great pleasure and honor to welcome all of you for this orientation program of 2018-19 BACDOC Institute of Indigenous Medicine, IIM, attached to the University of Colombo. I'm happy to announce 228 students registered for to follow BMS or BUMS degree program for 2018-19 batch. Of that, 2015 participate this webinar today. As all of you know, we plan to commence this orientation program on 20th April. It was postponed due to COVID-19 pandemic in the country. But without wasting your time, it was decided to commence the academic program remotely using novel technology. And I am happy to inform you the academic program is commenced as an online program from today onward until the institute is reopened. First of all, let me congratulate all of you, sons and daughters, for your performance at A levels. We all know getting into a national university in Sri Lanka is a challenge. Even though you are selected to a national university in Sri Lanka, coming to the University of Colombo is also not an easy task in this competitive society. Now, you have been selected to follow indigenous medicine in the indigenous medicine medical degree at IIM. So, you will be a doctor in Ayurveda or Unani after 5 years' time. Our aim is to produce medical graduates in Ayurveda and Unani who committed to the well-being of the patients, community, and society as responsible, accountable, capable, and caring doctors. Therefore, you need to understand you are now going to start a new chapter in your life. For most of the decision in your life will be so far will be taken by your parents, but in future you become responsible and independent person. In this modern world, many forget their parents, teachers, guardians, but you need to remember the Sri Lankan culture. We want you to become an indigenous doctor by maintaining high standards and values with all the tradition that we maintain in indigenous medicine in Sri Lanka. During the period you stay at IIM, your priority for your academic work, this period is different from the time you spent in the school. This is your university life. We ensure the ragging free environment in the institute. I assure we maintain zero tolerance in ragging. You can talk to the students in the previous batch, 2017-18 batch. They will let you know the university life without ragging. Hope you have received the prospectus and handbook now. We have emailed them to you. Please go through the prospectus. It will educate you about the IIM, student life, facilities available, activities held so far, so on. Handbook for 2018-19 batch was also emailed to you. It describes about the two degree program, BMS and UMS separately. The curriculum you are going to follow, so you have time to go through what you are going to study at IIM now. Since IIM is affiliated to the University of Colombo, other than your academic work, you are given an opportunity to participate of all the extracurricular activities that organized in the University of Colombo. You get opportunity to develop your soft skills, join with sport activities and other societies that are organized in the main university. You can play cricket, volleyball, netball, many sport items, chess, etc. And also you join the societies like gravel clubs, rotary clubs, which will help you to develop soft skills and also important for development of your career. I encourage you to participate in those activities and strengthen interaction with the student in the main university. Participate in inter-faculty activities. We look forward to see you participate in this event and perform well. We are very keen to establish a strong link with other students in the main university. At present, indigenous medicine has become indispensable because of its unique approach. And IIM remains the country's traditional healthcare system in the field of education. IIM provides brilliant opportunity for our undergraduates who enter the university to expand the knowledge and skills on indigenous medicine with hand-on experience on Ayurveda medical system and Yunani medical system. My prime objective is to establish state-of-the-art higher educational institute in Ayurveda, Yunani and traditional medicine in Sri Lanka to uplift the traditional medical system in the country. The activities of IIM empowered through the academic staff members who have completed their postgraduate degrees in multidisciplinary areas in indigenous medicine. They offer quality services in teaching, clinical work, and research activities. Our institute is affiliated with the Ayurveda Teaching Hospital in Borella to provide clinical-based healthcare system in a holistic way. And students are given clinical exposure during their study period. The teaching hospital is armed with consultants, IPD service with around 15 wards, special OPD services with traditional units. So ultimate goal of our institute is to produce knowledgeable, skilled doctors in Ayurveda or with Unani system of medicine. We have made a spectacular start, but there is a long way to go. Nevertheless, I am pretty certain that with the help of dynamic team of our all academic staff members, administrative, non-academic staff members, senior students, new students who are now going to join with us, and their parents, we will be able to achieve the targets of IIM. Hope you will be staying and join with us for next 5 years. This message is for parents who are watching the orientation webinar today. I look forward to getting to know the exceptional young son and daughters you have raised. They are going to start a new era in their life. But remember, you need to be with them, follow them up to see what they are doing. We also would like to form a parent association for this batch too. We will organize you to meet with all the academic staff members, non-academic staff members, administrative staff once the institute is reopened. Let me talk a few words in Sinhala. ദേശീയ വൈദ്യവിദ്യ ആയതനയ മകയും സംവിധാനം കണ്ടലത് 2018-2019 വർഷേ നവക ശിശുങ്ങെ നവീകരണ വടസഥാൻ സഹാ സഹഭാഗി ഒബ സമ മാ വിസിൻ സാദരയും പിടികണ്ടു ലഭനവ മേമ വർഷ മേമ വർഷേ സഹാ അദ്ദിന വർഷേ സഹാ ദനട ശിശുൻ 228 ව්‍යාපදිංචි වී සිටින අතර එයින් 215කට වැඩි ප්‍රමාණයක් අද දින මෙම වෙබිනර් සඳහා සහභාගී වී තිබෙනවා. මේ උත්සවය ඔබ දන්නා පරිදි අප්‍රේල් 20 වෙනි දින සංවිධානය කළ තිබුණද අප රට තුල පැවති පොඩි COVID-19 වසංගත තත්ත්වය නිසා අපට කල් දැමීමට සිදු වුණා. අද දින මේ නම්නීකරණ වැඩසටහන වෙබිනර් එකක් ලෙස සංවිධානය කර කිරීමට තීරණය කළේ ඔබගේ වටිනා කාලය අර්ථවත් ලෙස ප්‍රයෝජනවත් ලෙස සැලසුම් කළ යුතු බැවිනි. එබැවින් අද පටන් ඔබගේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල අධ්‍යාපනය ආරම්භ කිරීමට අප කටයුතු යොදා ඇති බව සතුටින් දන්වා සිටිමි. අදින් පටන් මෙම නම්නීකරණ වැඩසටහන අඛණ්ඩව සිදුවන අතර මේ සඳහා प्रभु वरुण के देश पारियोधन इंग्लिशी वैद्य विद्या आयतनय विश्वविद्यालय अनुबद्ध आयतनय स्थापित कर विश्वविद्यालय भुक्ति वराम සතුටින් මා දන්නා සිටිනවා විශ්වවිද්‍යාල ජීවිතය ආරම්භ කිරීමේදී බොහෝ ශිෂ්‍යයන් තිසුන් යම් වියකින් සිටිනවා නවක වදයට නිසා මානසික කායික පීඩන වලට පත් වෙන වෙයිද කියන බය පීතියෙන් මම අධ්‍යක්ෂතුමිය හැටියට මගේ කාර්ය මණ්ඩලයේ සියලු දෙනාමත් වගකීමෙන් අපි කියා සිටිනවා නවක වදය සිදු නොවන බවත් මේ සඳහා සුළු තරමකින්වත් ඉඩක් මෙම ආයතනය තුළ නොමැති බවත් මේ සඳහා පසුගිය වර්ෂයේ සිසුන්ගේ අධ්‍යක්ෂීම් ඔබලාට කතා බහ කිරීමෙන් දැනගත හැකිවට පුළුවන් මේ නිසා මා ඔබ සැම සාදරයෙන් පිළිගන්නවා ඒ වගේම අද සිට අවුරුදු 5ක කාලයක් මේ ආයතනය තුළ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල අධ්‍යාපනයේ හදාරමින් වග කිය යුතු දක්ෂ ඒ වගේම දයාව අනුකම්පාව හද තුල ඇති කරගත් දසදහස් රෝගීන්ට සුවය ලබා දීමේ හැකියාව ඇති වෛද්‍යවරේ ආයුර්වේද හෝ යුනානි වෛද්‍යරේක වීමට ඔබට ශක්තිය ධෛර්යය ලැබේවා කියා මා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා ඒ වගේම ඔබට ඒ සඳහා අවශ්‍ය මානසික සුවය ලැබේවා කියා මා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා මේ COVID-19 වසංගත තත්ත්වය රටතුල පාලනය වූ වහාම අප මේ ආයතනය නැවත ව්‍යුත්පත්ති කිරීමෙන් පසු ඔබ සියලු දෙනාම දේශන සහ ප්‍රායෝගික වැඩසටහන් සඳහා ආයතනයේ තුලට අපි පැමිණීමට වැඩ කටයුතු කරන බව සඳහන් කරමින් මගේ වචන ස්වල්පේ මා වෙතින් අවසන් කරනවා ඔබ සැමට සුබ අනාගතයක් ඔබ සැමට තෙරුවන් සරණයි I welcome all of you to the esteemed institute and wish you all the best for your future aspirations thank you
Thank you, ma'am. Proceeding with the agenda, I would like to open the slot for our beloved Vice Chancellor, Senior Professor Chandrika M. Vijayaratnam. She assumed the duties as the 18th Vice Chancellor of University of Colombo on 12th April 2019. She is an alumna of Faculty of Medicine, University of Colombo. She has a spectrum of research reports on a local to international basis. And has received many laureate awards from foreign universities and communities for her work on women's health. Milagata ma aradhana karanwe mage gauravaniya yumunne ithamat swisheshi charithayakata. Metumiya Kolamba Vishwavidyalaye vaidya peedayata athulathwi swaya vishwavidyala jeevithayata pravishta wana athara siya sahaja kushalathawa nanwa ganimin deshiya ජාත්‍යන්තර පරීක්ෂණ වාර්තාද සිය නම ඉදිරියේ සටහන් කර ගැනීමට අසමත් අධ්‍යාපන සහ පරිපාලන ශ්‍රේෂ්ඨත්වයට බැහැගේ ස්පෘතහස්ත මෙහෙවර නිසාම ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ අංක 1 විශ්වවිද්‍යාලය වන කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ 18 වන උපකුලක ධූරයට 2019 අප්‍රේල් මාස 12 වන දින මෙතුමිය පත්වන ඉතින් මාගේ මේ ගෞරවනීය ආරාධනය ජ්‍යෙෂ්ඨ මහාචාර්ය චන්ද්‍රිකා විජයරත්න මැතිණියනි ඔබතුමිය
Stuti, Ayubovan. Sorry.
ஒரு நற்காரியத்தை ஆரம்பிப்பதற்கு முன்னர் பெரியோரிடம் ஆசி பெறுவது அக்காரியத்தை சீர்படுத்தும் மற்றும் ஆசிர்வதிக்கும் அந்த வகையில் அடுத்து கொழும்பு பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் உபவேந்தர் மதிப்பிற்குரிய பேராசிரியர் சந்திரிகா என் விஜயரத்ன அவர்களுக்கு இந்த வாய்ப்பு அத்துடன் இவர் தன் ஆய்வுகளுக்காக உள்நாட்டு மற்றும் சர்வதேச ரீதியில் பிரசித்தி பெற்றவரும் பெண் சுகாதாரம் தொடர்பாக தேசிய மற்றும் சர்வதேச விருதுகள் பல பெற்றவர் ஆவார் என்று கூறுவதில் பெருமை அடைகின்றேன்.
ஹாய் பவன் வணக்கம் அஸ்ஸலாம் அலைக்கும் a very warm welcome and my warmest congratulations to all our young newest batch of the Indigenous Medicine Institute, which is the A-level 2018 batch. So may I, on behalf of Madam Director, the heads of study programs of Ayurveda and Unani, as well as the Senior Student Counselor, Dr. Rajita De Silva, and the student counselors and all the academic staff, the deputy registrar and the senior assistant bursar and the administrative staff. I welcome each and every one of you on this webinar, which is a landmark event for the university as this is the very first online orientation program we have started in the University of Colombo. As Madam Director said, University of Colombo is a very special university. It was the pioneer university in our country. And your institute that you are now registered with and belong to and need to treasure and protect is also over 90 years old. So it's a very special institute of a very special field of study of indigenous medicine. Indigenous to the whole of South Asia, which many people from many parts of the world respect and seek support from. I have had my basic training in Western medicine. I can tell you we can cure people, comfort people, but in providing well-being, it is often the indigenous medicine group who can give health and well-being to people. So therefore, you have joined a very special program, and I congratulate you once again, since it has been a long ride, both for your parents and yourself and all your well-wishers and friends, to see you enter the University of Colombo. And the next phase would be the next step after your course, to see you graduating as a proud Ayurvedic or Unani doctor. Therefore, girls and boys, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to say thank you for joining in. I know a very few numbers have not been able to join, as despite Corona, despite challenges, we are still going ahead with registering students as well as providing the best possible education online for the moment. And therefore, time is of such great value. I'm sure you will enjoy this orientation program and be well suited to start the formal program in a few weeks to come. On behalf of the IIM, as well as the University of Colombo, I would like to say, as Madam Director said, we do not tolerate or encourage any form of ragging, bullying, coercion, mental worry created by some misguided people, a very small number, and therefore we have to be strong enough not to succumb or join such groups, because you all are going to be very important professionals for our country and the world. You are all being and educated with us being also supported and paid, and the institution being funded by the taxpayers and the public money. This is a very hard time with the effect of Corona all over the world in terms of economics and support. And I can tell you, nowhere in the world do people have access to education free of charge. So simply because it is free, we must value it. And I'm sure you would all agree that you all are indeed very fortunate to be registered with us, as well as to meet up and be trained and supervised and mentored by such a wonderful group of academics. So let us, as Madam said, not only learn the science and the art of Ayurveda or Unani as your chosen subject, but also learn to be a good professional, a good citizen, and somebody that our whole country, other than your family, would be very, very proud of. So may I once again implore you or plead with you not to fall prey to any kind of external forces. If there are such problems, there are the counselors, there is the director, there is the deputy registrar, there is me and even the registrar of the University of Colombo who can support you. There is always a solution to any problem. So please do not forget that you can always be guided in the correct direction and not become prey to being misguided. Therefore, I'm sure in these next coming weeks, you will learn a lot. And as you can see from this webinar, we need to learn the art of ICT, information communication technology, which many of you young people are far better than older people like us. So I'm sure you'll be able to cope and learn as well or even better than with a formal face-to-face course, which will come eventually, but we do not know when in this period of uncertainty. So our health and safety is the most important, and I'm sure this orientation course will also teach you what kind of social norms you need to follow in the context of Corona, which the University of Colombo has adhered to. As you can see, the leaders in IIM are wearing masks. I'm at home, so I'm not wearing a mask. But as soon as I go out, I do wear a mask and practice social distancing. May I speak a few words in Sinhala as well? And I'm sure Madam who was translating can speak a little bit in Tamil of what I said. Mama me ada mehata paminana ekko register vechcha daruwanta mage subapathum anividayak denawa wageema oy hama daruwagema ammala taatala demapiyan e wageema nyaathi mituran ithamathma aadambara mohotak kiyala man salakanne kolamba vishwavidyalaye paathamalawan hadirimata api ape සිසු පරපුරන්ට එකතු වුණ බව මේ වගේ හඳුන්වා දීමේ පාඨමාලාවක් වෙබිනර් එකෙන් කිරීම කොරෝනා සමයේදී මේ පළවෙනි වතාවටයි කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ අපේ දේශීය වෛද්‍ය ආයතනයෙන් පුරෝගාමිකත්වයේදී මෙවැනි පාඨමාලාවක් පටන්ගෙන තියෙන්නේ ඒක ගැනත් මම ඉතාමත්ම සතුටු වෙනවා देशीय वैद्य आयातने कियाने वयस अवुरुदु 90ට वडा वेडि आयातनयक् ए एहि कीर्ति नामय सह गौरवय अपि हेम दिनागेम वगकीम दिगु कालीनव पवत्वा गनीम मम इंग्लिशियन् किव्वा वगे मम बटहिर वैद्य क्षेत्रय हदैरुवट मट इतामत्म समीप संबंधिता तिबिला तियन පාඨමාලා ශාස්ත්‍රයක් තමයි මේ දේශීය වෛද්‍ය පාඨමාලා. ඒක නිසා අපි ඒකට ගරු කරලා ඒ විදියට විද්‍යානුකූලව සහ ඒ වගේම ශාස්ත්‍රීය වශයෙන් අපි උපරිම සහයෝගය දීලා මේ පාඨමාලාව අපි හරියාකාරව විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයක පරිසරයක අපි හදාගෙන ගත යුතු අධ්‍යාපනය හැටියට සලකා වගකීමෙන් අපි සියලු දෙනාම කටයුතු කරමු. ඒක නිසා නවක වාදය අනියම් බලපෑම් වලට අපේ එක දරුවෙක්වත් ගොදුරු වෙන්න එපා. ඒ වගේ බලපෑම් තියෙනවා නම් ඒකට අපිට සම්පූර්ණ ශක්තිය තියෙනවා ධෛර්යය තියෙනවා අපි ඒවට සම්බද මේ බලපෑම් වලට යටපත් වෙන්නේ නැහැයි කියලා ඒ නැහැයි කියන වචනය කියාගන්න ශක්තිය. ඒ වගේම මේ අධ්‍යක්ෂකතුමිය හා සියලු කාර්ය මඩුල ඇරෙන්න අපේ ඉන්න ශිෂ්‍ය උපදේශක ඩොක්ටර් රජිත සිල්වා සහ සම්පූර්ණ කණ්ඩායමක් සිටිනවා ඔබ හැම ළමයෙක්ටම ඒ අවශ්‍ය උපදේශන ලබා දීමට. ඒ වගේම මම සහ මගේ කාර්ය මණ්ඩල කොලෙජ් හවුස් එකේ ඕන වෙලාවක මේ ප්‍රශ්න තියෙනවා නම් මේ දරුවන් විතරක් නෙවෙයි දරුවන්ගේ දෙමාපියන්ට උනත් අපිට ඇවිල්ලා කතා කරලා අපිත් එක්ක කතා කරලා ඕනම දෙයකට විසඳුමක් තියෙනවායි කියලා කියන එකත් මගේ වැදගත් කාර්යයක් කියලා මම සලකනවා. ඒක නිසා මම ඊට වඩා වෙලා ගන්න යන්නේ නැහැ. මං හිතන්නේ ඔබේ මේ තියෙන කාල පරිච්ඡේදයේ ඉතාමත්ම සුවිශේෂයි ජීවිතය ගත්තොත් මම දන්නවා දැනට අපි එකිනෙක හම්බ වෙලා හඳුනාගෙන නැහැ නමුත් ඒක වැඩි කල් යන්නේ ඉස්සෙල්ලා මම හිතන්නේ අපි ක්‍රමානුකූලව ඒ විදියට ඉගෙන ගැනීමක් පටන් ගන්න පුළුවන් නමුත් කාලය කියන්නේ ඉතාමත්ම වැදගත් දෙයක් නිසා අපි කාලය නාස්ති නොකර මේ විදියට IT ක්‍රමයෙන් ඉදිරියට යන එක වැදගත් කියන එකයි ඒකට මං ඉතාමත්ම ගරු කරනවා මේ අධ්‍යක්ෂකතුමිය සහ කාර්ය මඩුල්ලට මේ විදියට මේ පාඨමාලාව ඉදිරියට ගෙනියන්න ධෛර්ය ශක්තිය ලැබුණ එක ගැන මං ඉතාමත්ම අගය කරනවා ඒක නිසා මං ආයිත් කියන්නේ ඔය හැම දරුවෙක්ම හරිම සතුටෙන් මේ පාඨමාලාව හදාරලා වැදගත් ශ්‍රේෂ්ඨ විද්වතුන් වෙන්න මේ රටට විතරක් නෙවෙයි මේ මුළු ලෝකෙටම මේ පාඨමාලා ඉදිරියට ගෙනියන්න අපේ අනාගතයේ වේවා කියලා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරමින් මම නිහඬ වෙමි. ආයුබෝවන්.
කොළඹ
அறிவியல் கழகத்தின் உபவேந்தர் அவர்கள் கூறியதை சுருக்கமாக நான் தமிழில் கூறுகின்றேன். அவர் உங்களை இவ்வாறு வரவேற்பதில் மிகவும் மகிழ்ச்சி அடைவதுடன் எங்கள் பல்கலை முதல் தடவையாக முழு உலகமே கொரோனாவின் போர பயங்கரத்தினால் விழுந்து கிடக்கின்ற வேளையில் முதல் தடவையாக இவ்வாறான ஒரு அனுமதி ஆன்லைன் வெபினார் மூலமாக தொடர்பு கொண்டு உங்களை வரவேற்பதில் மிக மகிழ்ச்சி அடைவதாகவும் அவர் கூறியிருக்கின்றார். அத்துடன் எங்கள் உள்நாட்டில் மருத்துவ கல்வி நிறுவனத்திலே பகுடி வதைகள் எதுவும் இல்லை, நீங்கள் அதற்கு எந்த விதத்திலும் பயப்பட தேவையில்லை என்பதை அவர் உறுதியாக கூறிக்கொள்வதுடன் தான் ஒரு MBBS வைத்தியராக இருந்த போதிலும் இந்த உள்நாட்டு மருத்துவம் அவருக்கு மருத்துவ கல்வி நிறுவனம் அவருக்கு மிகவும் நெருக்கமாக உள்ளதோடு அவர் கூறுகின்றார், இதனை எதிர்காலத்தில் கட்டியெழுப்பி இதனை ஒரு நல்ல நிலைக்கு கொண்டு செல்லக்கூடியவர்கள் நீங்களே எதிர்கால தலைவர்கள், அது உங்களுக்கு பொறுப்பாக அமைகின்றது என்பதையும் அவர் கூறிக்கொள்வதோடு இறுதியாக அவர் கூறுகின்றார், மாணவர்களுக்கோ பெற்றோர்களுக்கோ ஏதேனும் ஒரு பிரச்சனை இருப்பின் அல்லது ஏதேனும் ஒரு விதயத்தை நீங்கள் தீர்வுகாண விரும்புகின்றீர்கள் எனில் அதை அவர்களுடனோ இங்கிருக்கும் பெரிய அதிகாரிகளுடன் நீங்கள் அதனை தொடர்பு கொண்டு அதற்கான சகல தீர்வுகளையும் உங்களால் பெற்றுக் கொள்ள முடியும் என்பதையும் அவர் உறுதியாக கூறிக்கொண்டு உங்களுக்கு பிரார்த்தித்து விடைபெறுகின்றார். நன்றி.
Thank you, madam. I hope you'll take her words to your heart. Next, to address you all, I would like to call upon Dr. Rajita Silva. Dr. Rajita currently holds the position of Senior Student Counselor at the University of Colombo. He has been a pillar to many of our events, guiding us through thick and thin. He has been a voice and a strength to many issues that we've faced during the past few weeks. Meelangata, Magi Gaurami Aradhaniya, Pasugiya Vasra Kipe Puravata, Deshiya Vaidya Vidyayatani Menna Colombo Vishwavidyalaya Shishya Praja Munape, Asiru Avasthavaldi, Vachane, Priyavi, Shishya Pajala, Tamagi Dudarvan in Salaka, own the Shaktiya, Gauravaniya Pudgalikwetta. Itimama Aradhana Karano, Colombo Vishwavidyalaya, Jeshta Shishya Upadeshaka, Acharya, Rajita Silva Mahatata, Obama.
அடுத்து கொழும்பு பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் சிரேஷ்ட மாணவ ஆலோசகரும் சிரேஷ்ட விரிவுரையாளருமான டாக்டர் ராஜித சில்வா அவர்களின் உரை. அவர் பற்றி ஒரு சில வார்த்தைகள். அவர் கடந்த காலங்களில் மாணவர்கள் எதிர்நோக்கிய பல இன்னல்களின் போது எங்களுக்கு ஒரு தூணாகவும் பல சந்தர்ப்பங்களில் எங்களுக்காக குரல் கொடுத்து அணுகுமுறைகளை காட்டிக் கொடுத்தவர் ஆவார். மரியாதையுடன் இந்த நேரம் அவருக்காக வழங்கப்படுகிறது.
Very pleasant evening, good morning to everyone. And with that, actually, I would like to speak a few words with the permission of Madam Vice Chancellor Chandrika and Vijayaratna, and academics, students, and parents. As a senior student counselor of University of Colombo, I would like to wish you all the best for next 5-year period of your studies and to achieve highest apex of your life during this particular period. From student counselor's point of view, I would like to remind certain things which I would see like very important for your university career. As you all have completed the most competitive examination in Sri Lanka, possibly the most competitive exam in the world, that is GCE or O-level exam as well as A-level exams. After completing this, you all have joined the most prestigious university in Sri Lanka, probably the South Asia, University of Colombo. And now from today, you have the responsibility of protecting University of Colombo image as well as your image and also your parents. As you know, in Sri Lankan culture, if there are any issues, any concerns, any behavioral problems, everybody look at where the starting point of your life, which means your family, your parents, everybody consider as well as complain about it. Then you have a great responsibility to protect your both mothers. Number one, your biological parent, biological mother, as well as your alma mater, your school, as well as now from today your university. Then from student counselor's point of view, with your student counselor Dr. Renuka, we can assure you that IIM is rag free zone in University of Colombo. Then you all have the responsibility of keeping this up. You have to understand you are an adult student as well as you have a very strong backbone. Then you have to take decision by yourself rather than listening to unnecessary parties, especially like your background could be anything, but today onwards you are a student of University of Colombo. We have series of rules, regulations, and also especially this is a government state driven university. As long as our university having so much of rules and regulations which are not aiming at harming to anyone, now these are to protect all students as well as the learning community to make sure substantial learning and teaching practices are happening. For that, actually you have to take up your own responsibility to protect yourself as well as protect others. Now when it comes to next year, you will become seniors, then you have to provide all the support for your juniors as well, which we are expecting from your immediate seniors also. Apart from that, if you check on the chat, you can see that there is a number that is 070-22-11-311. This is a 24-hour hotline. If you have any concern, if you have any kind of communication issue where that you cannot tell it to anyone, you can always call this number because this is 24-hour hotline. You can share your thoughts, you can discuss with us, and you can settle those issues. Because as Director Madam mentioned, now we have 228 students. Then we wanted to see all 228 students going out after 5 years as very competent doctors with hearts. On that basis, actually, like, I would like to conclude my small brief introduction about student counselors activities, and also as university, I hope I have to discuss few words about. We have series of clubs where that we very closely working with IIM, and we'll be introducing very soon. And also we have an international unit where you can collaborate with all other international universities. There are ample amount of facilities and opportunities. That is why you are privileged to be an undergraduate of University of Colombo. As a metropolitan university, we have so much of facilities around. Keeping that in mind, now you have to make use of these 5 years for the betterment of yourself as well as the country, because you all are paid out of general public money. Finally, I would like to wish you all the best, and I'll speak few words in Sinhala also. මුලින්ම මම සියලුම ශිෂ්‍ය ශිෂ්‍යාවන්ට අලුතෙන් IIM ආයතනයට දේශීය වෛද්‍ය ආයතනයට සම්බන්ධ වූ සියලුම ශිෂ්‍ය ශිෂ්‍යාවන් සුභපතනා අතර පණිවිඩ කීපයක් ලබා දීමට අවශ්‍යයි. මූලික වශයෙන්ම මම කලින් පැහැදිලි කරා වගේ දැක්වෙන දුරකථන අංකය පැය 24 පුරාම ඔබ වෙනුවෙන් විවෘතයි. ඔබට කිසි යම් ගැටලුවක් තිබේ නම් ඕනෑම අවස්ථාවක ඔබට අපහා සම්බන්ධ වී ඔබගේ ගැටලුව निराකරණය කර ගැනීමට හැකියාව ලැබෙන. උදාහරණයක් විදියට මෙම අවස්ථාවේ පවතින සියලුම ගැටලු අධ්‍යාපනය හා සම්බන්ධයෙන් තියෙන සියලුම ගැටලු සහ එතනින් එහාට ඊවන් ඔබගේ නවාතැන් පහසුකම් සඳහා තියෙන සියලුම ගැටලු පිළිබඳව විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයක් ලෙස අප විසින් මැදිහත් වීමක් සිදු කරන්න කටයුතු කර තිබෙනවා. ඉතින් මේ ආකාරයට ඉදිරියේ කටයුතු කරගෙන යාමේදී ඔබ කරුණු කීපයක් තරයේ මතක තබා ගත යුතුයි. මේ රජයේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයක් ලෙස අපට යම් යම් නීති සම්ප්‍රදායන් සමූහයක් පවතිනවා. අද සිට ඔබ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල ශිෂ්‍යෙක් ලෙස මෙම නීති සහ සම්ප්‍රදායන් සමූහයටම යටත් විය යුතුයි. මෙම නීති සහ සම්සන්දයන් කිසිවක් ඔබට හානි කිරීමට නොව මෙම විශ්වවිද්‍යාල කටයුතු ඉතා සාර්ථකව සැමට සාධාරණව පවත්වාගෙන යාම සඳහා පමණක් ක්‍රියාත්මක වන බව ඔබ සියලු දෙනාම තරයේ මතක තබා ගත යුතුයි මේදී ඔබගේ නිදහස උපරිම වශයෙන් භුක්ති විඳ මෙම අවුරුදු පහක කාලය විශ්වවිද්‍යාල ශිෂ්‍යෙක් වශයෙන් ඔබට ලැබෙන සියලු පහසුකම් ඉතා සාධාරණව සහ සාමූහිකව භුක්ති විඳ එය ඉදිරි පරම්පරාවට ලබා දෙන්න පුළුවන් වන ආකාරයට ඉතිරි කර ඉදිරියට ඔබේ කටයුතු සාර්ථක කර ඉතාමත් හොඳ වෛද්‍යවරයෙක් වේවායි සියලුම ශිෂ්‍ය අනුශාසකවරු වශයෙන් මම ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා බොහොමත්ම ස්තුතියි
With the agenda, I would like to invite the sectional head Ayurveda, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, senior lecturer Dr. K.C. Pereira to make a few footnotes for you. Milagata, ma aradhana karane ap Ayurveda ansha pradani, jeshta kathika acharya by the K.C. Pereira achar to yada. Vachana kinda obhamu yadi.
தலைவர் என்ற வகையில் நல்ல பல கருத்துக்களை வழங்க உள்நாட்டு மருத்துவ கல்வி நிறுவனத்தின் ஆயுர்வேத பிரிவின் தலைவரும் சிரேஷ்ட விரிவுரையாளருமான டாக்டர் கே சாந்தி பெரேரா அவர்களை அழைக்கின்றேன்
Respectful Vice Chancellor Madam Professor Chandrika N. Vijayaratne, Director Madam Professor Priyani Paranagala, Chief Student Counselor from University of Colombo, Head of Yunani Section, all my academic members in both Ayurveda and Yunani Sections, administrative professionals and all other staff members of IIM, and their parents and my dear students. It is my great pleasure to address you for our virtual meeting to the University of Colombo, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, in this morning. I wish to congratulate each of you, first for having the good sense to choose to study in BAMS at Institute of Indigenous Medicine, University of Colombo. The Institute of Indigenous Medicine puts the students at the center of everything it does. Your experience here at IIM and your success is important to each and every member of the staff who works. Your joining at IIM marks a new chapter in the story of your life, as said by our director, Madam. But this chapter is a bit different. The precedent chapters were largely written by others, your parents, your families, your teachers, and the like. Now you will be the principal author of this present chapter. You have the opportunity to determine the direction, the plot, you have the and the tempo of your story. This can seem as daunting as it is exciting, as challenging as it is empowering. But the great thing is that you are doing something that you have chosen to do, not something that was chosen for you by others. And while you are here at IIM, you will have the opportunity to learn new knowledge on ancient life science of Ayurveda, linked with traditional medicine and conventional medicine. The prime motto of Ayurveda is what? Swasthasya swastha rakshana, atrasya vikara prasamanam cha. The first aim of Ayurveda is to protect and maintain the health of human being throughout the entire lifespan. The second aim of this science is to cure the diseases which are developed in the body of human by offering numerous herbal remedies. To fulfill these aims, you should obtain the BMS degree. The degree course, I think it is my responsibility to explain what is this course of BAMS. The degree course is separated in three sections. Actually, now in our new syllabus, it has been separated in three sections. The one is the first professional. It is consistent with 1.5 years, and students are taught about the anatomy, physiology, descriptive knowledge of medicinal plants, and fundamentals of Ayurveda with Sanskrit language, etc. The second professional also possesses 1.5 years, and you are taught about the medicinal preparations, factors related to health and diseases, every aspect of patient care, from diagnostic testing and therapeutic methods. During the 2 years of third professional period, you gain knowledge about surgery, obstetric and gynecology, pediatrics, and detailed knowledge on herbal treatment with their curative aspects. The duration of the BAMS degree program is 5 academic years with 1 year internship. You see, nowadays, day by day, the scope of Ayurveda is overlapping to the other medical systems, not only in Sri Lanka, but also in the world. In many cases, the people have taken the experience for the truthfulness of Ayurvedic system and medicine treated for the chronic and non-curable diseases. In many cases, when the allopathic system becomes a failure with particular diseases and surroundings, the Ayurvedic medicine does the magical effect to rejuvenate the illness of the patients. What are the advantages after you are getting by following this BAMS course? A person having a BAMS degree can practice anywhere in Sri Lanka, and BAMS degree holders are eligible for registration in the Department of Ayurveda as a physician. They are eligible for appointments in central or state government Ayurveda medical services. Herbal medicine is generally considered harmless, as they are considered to have no side effects, but sometimes we won't be concerned about the dosage and age of the person to whom we are prescribing these medicines. According to this, concerning these factors, that makes the general populace go for Ayurveda medicine, thereby making this field as faculty as other fields of medicine. There's no dearth of Ayurveda jobs. One can work in various roles in various medical setups. Ayurvedic products have gained a lot of importance in foreign countries as well. Patients who have got relief from the elements from their fields of medicines, from other fields of medicines, are drawn to Sri Lanka seeking to get rid of their elements. This has not only increased the importance of Ayurveda, but it also has increased the employment of Ayurveda medicine and surgery practitioners. Now you may think, what are the areas employment related to this after following this course? There are so many health centers throughout the Sri Lanka, as well as there are so many industries about the herbal product manufacturing. Hospitals also asking for the physicians. Educational institute, you can join the educational institute as in this institute also as a lecturer by getting good performance in your examinations. If you get any degrees with class pass, you can join the institute as a lecturer and you can go up to the level of vice chancellor also. The Panchakarma centers also here and there. As a physicians, you can join these centers, and not only that, if you have gained good knowledge, you do not want to wait for jobs from the government. You can install your own private medical centers. It is a good chance for the students, those who pass out from this institute. In here, I would like to say something in singular words also. Labra Garuni, Demopiani, Mamitama, Tauravin, Miyavastave, Silden, Pilidanwa, Deshi Vaidivyatane, BAMS, Kinupadi, Hadaran, Ubisinturang, and Sambad. Him a Mamakian here to any, Athama, BAMS, Degrega. Kianne, ළමයින්ට මේ උපාධිය ලබා ගත්තට පස්සේ බලාගෙන ඉන්නවොන දෙයක් නෙමෙයි රජයෙන් රැකියාවක් ලැබෙන තුරු. ඒ අයට ඒ ලබා ගන්න දැනුම අවුරුදු 5ක් තුල අධ්‍යයන තුනකින් අපි මේ පාඨමාලාව ඔය මේ ඇතුළත ශිෂ්‍යයින් සඳහා ලබා දෙනවා. පළවෙනි අධ්‍යයනයේදී ඒගොල්ලෝ ආයුර්වේදයේ විෂය පිළිබඳව මූලික අධ්‍යාපනයක් මූලික විස්තරාත්මක අධ්‍යාපනයක් ඒගොල්ලෝ ලබා ගන්නවා. ඒ වගේම මිනිස් සිරුර පිළිබඳවත් ඉතාම පැහැදිලි ශරීර විඥාන ඒ වගේම ශරීර ක්‍රියා පිළිබඳව ඉතාම පැහැදිලි අධ්‍යාපනයක් ඒගොල්ලන්ට ප්‍රායෝගික දැනුමක් සමගම ලබා ගන්න අවස්ථාව ලබා දුන්නා කියනවා. දෙවෙනි අධ්‍යයනයේදී ඒගොල්ලන්ට ලැබෙනවා රෝග හඳුනාගන්නේ කොහොමද? ඒ රෝගවලට ප්‍රතිකාර සඳහා යොමු වෙන්නේ කොහොමද? රෝගී හා රෝග කියන දෙක වෙන්කර හඳුනා ගැනීම, ඒ වගේම ඒ සඳහා ප්‍රතිකාර සඳහා යොමු වීම, ඒ වගේම ආයුර්වේදය සම්බන්ධ කරගෙන හදන නිෂ්පාදන, ආයුර්වේදීය නිෂ්පාදන, ආයුර්වේද ඖෂධ නිෂ්පාදනය පිළිබඳ ඉතා පුළුල් දැනුමක් මේ ආයතනය තුළදී ලබා ගන්න හැකියාව තියෙනවා. තුන්වෙනි අධ්‍යයනයේදී ඒගොල්ලන්ට ආයුර්වේදය සම්බන්ධ කරගෙන කළ හැකි ශල්‍ය කර්ම පිළිබඳව උගුර නාසය හා කන සම්බන්ධ රෝග පිළිබඳව හා ඒ වාග් කරන කළ හැකි ප්‍රතිකාර සම්බන්ධ පුළුල් දැනුමක් එක්කම පවතිනා වූ වෙනත් රෝග සඳහා ඉතාමත් පැහැදිලිව විස වලින් තොර ඖෂධ නිෂ්පාදනය කරලා ඒ ඖෂධ තුලින් රෝග සුව කරන්නේ කොහොමද කියන එක ගැන පැහැදිලි අවබෝධයක් ලබා ගන්න පුළුවන් වෙයි. ආයුර්වේද ඖෂධ කියලා කියන්නේ ඇත්තටම අපි ස්වභාවක පරිසරයේ පවතිනා වූ ශාක උපයෝගී කරගෙන නිෂ්පාදනය කරන ඖෂධ. මෙසේදී මේ ඖෂධයකදී අපි නවීන ඖෂධ නිෂ්පාදනය කරනකොට කරන්නේ ඖෂධයක ඖෂධයක් නිෂ්පාදනයේ ඒකේ ක්‍රියාකාරීම කොටස පමණක් වෙන් කරලා අරගෙන ඖෂධ නිෂ්පාදනය. ඒක නිසා අතුරු ආබාධ ඇති වෙන දින හැකියාවක් වැඩි. නමුත් ආයුර්වේද ඖෂධ වලදී අපි සම්පූර්ණ ශාකයක් හෝ ශාක සමූහයක් මිශ්‍ර කරලා නිෂ්පාදනය කරන ඖෂධ ලබා දෙන නිසා ඒ ඖෂධය තුළ එක ඖෂධයකින් ඇතිවෙන විෂ තත්වයක් තව ඖෂධයක තියෙන ක්‍රියාකාරී ගුණය නිසා වැඩපැවතීමේ හැකියාවක්. ඒක නිසා තමයි ආයුර්වේද ඖෂධ වලින් මිනිස් සිරුරට විශාල ලෙස විපත්තිකාරක අතුරු ආබාධ ඇති නොවන ආකාරයට රෝගී සුව කිරීමේ හැකියාවක් තියෙනවා. මේ පාඨමාලාව හැදෑරීම තුළින් ඔබ සියලු දෙනාට ඉතාමත් පැහැදිලි මාවතක් තියෙනවා යන්න. මම කලින් කිව්වා වගේම මේ පාඨමාලාව හැදෑරීම තුළින් ඔයගලට රැකියාව පිළිබඳ ඉඟියක් නම් මේ රට තුල නැහැ. මම හිතන්නේ මේ රටේ විතරක් නෙමෙයි විදේශීය අධ්‍යාපනයේදී අද මේ වෙනකොට මේ පාඨමාලාව හදාරන දරු දරුවන්ට දරු දෙරියන්ට ඇතුළු වෙන හැකියාව අවස්ථාව ලැබිලා තියෙනවා. නොයෙකුත් ඒ වගේම මේ රටේ මේ පාඨමාලාව නිම කළාට පස්සේ යම් කිසි කෙනෙකුට අවශ්‍ය නම් උසස් අධ්‍යාපනය සඳහා යොමු වෙන්න පශ්චාත් උපාධි ලබා ගැනීමට මෙම BAMS කියන වෛද්‍ය උපාධිය උපයෝගී කරගෙන ඇතුළු විය හැකි පාඨමාලා රාශියක් ශ්‍රී ලංකා විශ්වවිද්‍යාල තුල පවතිනවා. ඒ වගේම අන්තර්ජාතික වශයෙන් පවතින විශ්වවිද්‍යාල වලටත් ඔයගලන්ට ඇතුළු වෙලා අධ්‍යාපනය ලබන්න පුළුවන්. ඒ තුලින් ඉතාමත් හොඳ මේ රටට පමණක් නෙමෙයි මුළු ලෝකයටම ඉතාමත් වැදගත් වැඩදායි පුද්ගලයන් විදිහට සමාජයට එකතු වීමේ හැකියාවක් හා අවස්ථාවක් මේ පාඨමාලාව හැදෑරීම තුළින් ප්‍රසිද්ධ වෙනාටම ලබා ගන්න හැකියාව තියෙනවා. ඒක නිසා මේ පාඨමාලාවට ඔබ එකතු වීම පිළිබඳව නැවත වාරයක් මම සියලු දෙනාටම ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා. මේ පාඨමාලාවට ආව කියලා මම දැන් විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ඇතුළුනේ. ඒක නිසා මට මගේ අනාගතයේ ස්ථිරයි කියලා බලාගෙන ඉඳලා හරියන්නේ නැහැ. ටිකක් මහන්සි වෙලා වැඩ කරන්න ඕන. අපි ඕ ලෙවල් ඒ ලෙවල් කරනකොට කලකට වඩා මහන්සි වෙන්න වෙනවා විශ්වවිද්‍යාල අධ්‍යාපනයක් තුළදී. මහන්සියේ තරමට ඔයාලට හොඳ ප්‍රතිඵල ගන්න පුළුවන්. ඒ වගේම හොඳ අනාගතයකට ඔයාලට යොමු වෙන්න පුළුවන්. හොඳ පාරක් මේ පාඨමාලාව හැදෑරීමේ ඔයාලෝ උදා කරගෙන තියෙනවා. නිසා ඔබ සියලුම දෙනාට වාසනාවන්ත අනාගතයක් ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරලා ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා. අද මේ අවස්ථාවේ මම තව එක දෙයක් කියන්න ඕන. අද අපි මේ වැඩසටහන මේ ආකාරයට ආරම්භ කළා. ඔබලගේ අධ්‍යාපන කටයුතු ඉදිරියට නොකඩවාම නැවත ආයතනය විවෘත කරන තුරු පවත්වාගෙන යාම සඳහා ලබන මේ මාසෙම මේ 26 වෙනිදා ඉඳලා අපි ඔන්ලයින් විදියට ඔබලගේ විෂය මාලාව දිගටම කරගෙන යාමට බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා. ඒ සම්බන්ධව වැඩි විස්තර ඔබලාට අපේ අන්තර්ජාලය ඔස්සේ ඔබලාට ලබා ගන්න පුළුවන්. අපේ ආයතනයේ අන්තර්ජාල පහසුකම් ඔස්සේ ඔබලාට ඒ පිළිබඳ විස්තර ලබා ගන්න පුළුවන්. අපි ඒ සම්බන්ධව කාලසටහන් එහි දානවා. ඒකේ ඔයගලන්ට මුලදීම 26 වෙනිදා අපි දාලා තියෙන්නේ ඉංග්‍රීසි භාෂාව සහ තොරතුරු තාක්ෂණ පිළිබඳ ඔයගලන්ට දැනුම ලබා දෙන වැඩසටහන. ඒ සියල්ලටත් එකතු වෙලා තමන්ගේ ජීවිතය සාර්ථක කරගෙන මේ ගමන තාමත් සාර්ථක ගමනක් කරගෙන ලස්සන අනාගතයකට ඔබ සියලු දෙනාටම
Thank you, madam. Next, I would like to call upon Sexual Head Yunani, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Professor M.S.M. Shipha, to address you. Nyayan Patra Kulava, Milangtama Aradhana Karni, Upper Yunani Ansha Pradani, Mahachare MXM Shifa, Achare Kumata, Pachana Kita, of Muhammad Hadi.
In San Delik, Kalaye Pradhanam, or Nanla Kalaver, Uranati Kayase Bada, or Thandi Kandute Badinadatu of the Bowl, Yunani Piribe Badinadati Kundirku, Yunani Piribin Kalaver, Pera Silia, MSM Shifa, our Velik, Maria the Uran, our in Uri in Hilta.
Respected Vice Chancellor, University of Colombo, Senior Professor Chandrika Vijayaratne, Respected Director, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Senior Professor Priyani Karnakam, head of the Ayurveda section, Dr. Chandi Pereira, Dr. Rajita Silva, senior student counselor, University of Colombo, Dr. Renika Vikram Singh, student counselor, IIM, Mr. Lalit Varnasurya, deputy registrar, IIM, academic and non-academic staff members of the IIM, dear parents, and my dear new entrants. Good morning. Are you Bhuvan? Vanakkam, Assalamu alaikum. And very warm welcome to all of you to the IIM for this inaugural ceremony. We are very happy to see you all through this webinar. Although this is new for everyone, for us. This is like a summary, but we have already listened to all other presenters. As we need to cope with the present COVID-19 pandemic situation, we especially need to utilize the technology for your uninterrupted progress. Therefore, I am really thankful to the respected Vice Chancellor ma'am and the Director ma'am for their wise decision to inaugurate the first professional study program in this way, and has taken firm steps to conduct this degree program using IT technology, as we have full-fledged IT unit. I want to emphasize why you all are so lucky, because you are one of a few students who sat the GC A level examination and have got the chance to continue your tertiary education, and also got a chance to join a reputed professional medical degree program, which is in turn aimed to serve the health care system of the nation. This noble opportunity is not available in most other professional degree programs. Curing a patient, relieving a patient's pain, will definitely help to build our personal satisfaction. And I hope that you would feel this after your successful career, which is starting now. The institute conducts two degree programs leading to, namely BAMS and BUMS. In BUMS, we have 8 academic units and comprising 23 subjects to teach and train you all through in 3 steps. First, professional, second professional, and final professional study program. And all details will be given in your already given in your handbook. We have wonderful, well-qualified lecturers panel who are always ready to assist you whenever you encounter any problem, and their assistance will not only limited to your education, but you can ask whatever the problem you are encountering. Therefore, you are always welcome to meet them if you have any problem, because we have very effective mechanism to address any issues. Especially, you don't need to worry over ragging, as we have zero tolerance in ragging, as we have a Vice Chancellor ma'am, Director, Student Counselor, and everyone mentioned here. It is worth to mention that we in this premises, we are working together with any differences. Both BAMS and BUMS students are living together with harmony as brothers and sisters. And you are also requested to join in this friendly family. I would like to talk few words for parents. Please continue your care towards your child as you have done in the past. Their journey is not end. You have to continue your care, and we are expecting your cooperation in this regard. Madam Vice Chancellor and Director Madam, with your permission, I would like to speak a few words in Tamil for the interest of Tamil speaking freshmen. அன்பார்ந்த பெற்றோர்களே, பல்கலைக்கழக கல்வியை தொடர இருக்கும் புதிய மாணவ மாணவிகளே, இன்று உங்கள் வாழ்வின் ஒரு முக்கிய மைல்கல்லாகும். நீங்கள் பாடசாலை கல்வியை கடந்து பல்கலை கல்வியை தொடர போகும் ஒரு நன்னாளாக இது அமைகின்றது. நான் உங்கள் அனைவரையும் இந்நிறுவனத்திற்கு இங்கு பணியாற்றும் கல்விசார் கல்விசாரா அனைத்து ஊழியர்கள் சார்பாகவும் வரவேற்கின்றேன். இங்கு உங்களை வழிநடத்த மிகவும் திறமை வாய்ந்த விரிவுரையாளர் குழாம் இருப்பதுடன் உங்கள் அனைத்து பிரச்சனைகளையும், அதாவது கல்வி சார் அல்லது வேறேதும் விடயம் சம்பந்தமான பிரச்சனைகளாயினும் அவற்றிற்கு தக்க ஆலோசனைகளையும் உதவிகளையும் வழங்க அவர்கள் எந்நேரமும் தயாராகவே உள்ளார்கள். மேலும் பகிடுவதை பற்றி நீங்கள் ஒருபோதும் கவலைப்பட தேவையில்லை. இங்கு பகிடுவதை முற்றாக தடை செய்யப்பட்டுள்ளது. அத்துடன் பெற்றோர்களாகிய உங்களுக்கான ஒரு பணிவான வேண்டுகோள் என்னவெனில், இவ்வளவு காலமும் இம்மாணவர்களின் கல்வியில் முன்னும் பின்னும் இருந்து இவர்களை வழிநடத்தியதை போன்று இதுடன் இதனை நிறுத்திவிடாது, தொடர்ந்தும் அவர்களை வழிநடாத்துமாறும் அவர்களை தொடர்ந்து கண்காணித்து வருமாறும் மிகவும் தாழ்வுடன் கேட்டுக்கொள்கிறேன். மாணவர்களே, உங்கள் அனைவரதும் கல்வி செயற்பாடுகளும் சிறப்பாக அமைய எல்லாம் வல்ல இறைவனை வேண்டி இத்துடன் விடைபெறுகிறேன். I am very much grateful to the organizing committee of this event for providing me this opportunity to talk few words. Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. Moving on with the agenda, I would like to call upon Deputy Registrar, the Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Mr. M.L. Vakrasubriya, to address. Meelangatta, Maharadana Karaniya, Ab Ayathane, Niyojcha Registrar, M.L. Vakrasubriya Mahathanta, Vachana Kipyak, Kumbhita.
Adithu, Ulnattu Marathuva Kalvi Nirvahathin, Pradip Padivala, Thiru M.L. Vakrasubriya, Avarhalai, Avarhalai, Uyiravay, Nirvahathu, Alaikindren.
आयुर्वेद अनुसंधान आचार्य के जी यूनानी अनुसंधान आचार्य एम एस एम डिपार्टमेंट देशी वैद्य विद्यायतनी सह महाचार्य आचार्य प्रमुख से आचार्य मंडली अनाधीन कार्य मंडली से दयापर शिष्य विश्वविद्यालय देशी वैद्य विद्यायतने दानमे नवक शिष्यकंडा महत्ति श्रीलंका प्रमुख प्रमुखतम विश्वविद्यालय विश्वविद्यालय अध्ययन कैलेंडर दीनदर्शन प्रमुख स्थान विद्यालय नवक नाम अनेकुत्व अभी मेम नजतान विश्वविद्यालय सीजना के विशाल उत्सव कार्य वर्तमान अदाप वर्तमान मम हितन आकार कोविड देशीय वैद्य विद्यालय संबंधित नव पौल देशीय प्रमाण उत्सव देशीय वैद्य विद्यालय नवक शिष्य धर्म द्वितीय पनाक प्रमाण संबंधित नव पौल देशीय पनाक कोलम विश्वविद्यालय देशीय वैद्य विद्यालय पौल उप गेदर वगेम विश्वविद्यालय प्रधान अध्यक्ष प्रधान आराधना संबंध विशाल मम इतन अपगे दुर्धर्व मे दीदी वसर आयक काले वसर पहाक आयतने अध्ययन पहाक अध्ययन करण योगे मतावसर कुहुन काले वसर आया अध्ययन मम इतन एक काले उप उपगे देवनि निवस विश्वविद्यालय फलक देशीय वैद्य विद्यालय कोलंब विश्वविद्यालय विविध अध्ययन कार्या मार्गे समाज विश्वविद्यालय 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 शिष्य समाज विशाल गौरव विश्वविद्यालय निवास का कारण नीति अब के आत्मीय ने पार्टी की फिल्म बनने तोड़ दूं ये वाक्य में विवाह का फिल्म बनने तोड़ दूं वट आपकी जन्मदिन हो ये वाक्य में मामले इतना व्यवहार वित्तमा वट अब के शिष्य आत्मोदय रुद्र उद्धव पिता पता ले बिलेटी मामा अब के गिल्ला ही इतना अनिवार्य दिन को एक पता वाक्य विश्वविद्यालय अवधान මේ අවස්ථාවේ අහගෙන ඉන්න මව්පියන්ට මම කියනවා මේ පිළිබඳව ඔබත් අවධානයෙන් ඉන්න ඔබගේ දරුවා විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ආවට ඔබගේ අවධානයෙන් ගැලුන්නේ නැහැ ඔබගේ බලපෑම ඊතරම් මේ සඳහා ලබා දීලා ඒ වගේම විශ්වවිද්‍යාලය කියන්නේ විවිධත්වයේ මිශ්‍රණයක් ඔබ අද වෙන්න පුළුවන් ඊටම ඉස්කෝලේ වෙන්න පුළුවන් ගමේ වෙන්න පුළුවන් නමුත් විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ආවට පස්සේ ඔබට අමු වෙන්නේ රට පුරා විවිධ ප්‍රදේශවලින් ආපු විවිධ සංස්කෘතික විවිධ සමාජ ලක්ෂණ කියන දඩුවා. එවනිසා ඔබ ඒ විවිධත්වයට බඩු කිරීමට විවිධත්වයට ඇල්මක් දැකීමට පුරුදු විය යුතුයි. එකිනෙකාට ගෞරව කිරීම ඔබගේ වගකීමක් වෙනවා. ඒ පිළිබඳ අපිට අත්දැකීම් තියෙනවා විශ්වවිද්‍යාලේ කොහොමද ඉල්ලුම හුඟක් කිසු මේ විවිධත්වයට කැමති අපි සමාජලාට ඔවුනව මිතුරන් හමු වෙන ඔයා ගන්නවා අපි දකිනවා සමහත්යන් තම දීවරණ සහකාරය පව විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ දිවා ගන්න. එනිසා ඒ විවිධත්වයට පිළිගැනීමට විවිධත්වයට ගත් කිරීමට උදාහරණයක් ඔබ ආයතනයට ලැබෙන්නේ. ඔබ අද දින මේ මොහොත වෙනතෝ ඉන්දිය ලක්කා විශ්වවිද්‍යාල පරිපාලනයේ හා සම්බන්ධ ආයතනය. ඔබ මීට කලින් සිටියේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල ප්‍රතිපාලන කොමිසම් සභාව සමග විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ඉතුරු තෝරා ගැනීමේ ක්‍රියාවලිය ඇත. එතනින් පස්සේ ඔබ දේශීය වෛද්‍ය විද්‍යාලයේ පරිපාලන හා සමග සම්බන්ධ වුණා. ලියාපදිංචි කිරීම පදිංචි සමග. ඔබට මතක නම් මාර්තු මාසයේ අපි ඔබව මෙහෙට කැඳවලා ඔබගේ ලියාපදිංචි පිටතලා එතෙක් ඔබ සිටියේ පරිපාලන අංශභාරය. අද මේ මොහොතේ මේ උත්සවයේ පස්සේ තමයි ඔබ කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ ආචාර්ය මණ්ඩලයේ ගැටතුළු පත් අද සිට වසර 6ක් ඔබට කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ දේශීය වෛද්‍ය විද්‍යාලයේ ආචාර්ය මණ්ඩලෙ මුණ ගැහෙනවා. ඒ අවුරුදු 6 තුළ අවශ්‍ය උපදේශ ඔවුන්ගේ ගත හැකි දැනුම ලබා ගත යුතුයි. පරිපාලන කාර්ය මණ්ඩලයේදී ඊට සහයෝගය ලබා දීමට උපකුලපතිතුමිය, ලේකාධිකාරී, අධ්‍යක්ෂතුමිය ඇතුළත් ශික්ෂ උපදේශකවරු උපසාලාධිපතිවරු කාලාධිපතිවරු ඇතුළු අනත්‍යන කාර්ය මණ්ඩලයේ අවශ්‍ය පාටිවල් ලැබීම සඳහා එනිසා ඔබගේ ඇති අවශ්‍යතාව සඳහා ඔබ ඒ අය කරා යන්න. විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයෙන් ඔබව බලා ගැනීමට පත් කරලා තිබෙන අය වෙත බමනක් යන්න. ඒ අය තමයි ඔබගේ ප්‍රශ්නකට උත්තර සපයන්නේ. අනිකුත් අය වෙත යන්න එපා. අනිකුත් අය ඔබගේ ප්‍රශ්නෙට උත්තර දෙන්නේ. ඔබගේ ප්‍රශ්නේ පාවිච්චි කරනවා ඔවුන්ගේ ගමනට. ඒ නිසා මම දරුවන්ට ඉල්ලා සිටින්නේ ඔබගේ ප්‍රශ්න සඳහා ඔබගේ ගැටලු සඳහා ඔබට පැහැදිලි කරගන්න යුතුදී සඳහා විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයෙන් පත් කරලා තිබෙන උපදේශකවරු පත්‍රිකාචාර්යවරු කියන්නේ ඒ අය නිතරම ඔබට ඒ සඳහා සූදානම් වෙලා දැනට වෙනදා නම් අපි මෙම ඔරියන්ටේෂන් ප්‍රෝග්‍රෑම් එක රද්ද දෙක ඉවරුණාට පස්සේ ඔබ අධ්‍යයන පැතිකඳහා විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ තුල දිගටම රඳවා ගන්න. වර්තමානයේ තිබෙන මේ COVID-19 තත්ත්වය ඇරෙද්දී අපිට කියන්න බෑ කවදාද ඔබ නැවත විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට පැමිණෙන්න යන්නේ. නමුත් මම ඔබට ආරාධනා කරන්න කැමති ඔබ නැවත විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට එනකොට හරියට COVID-19 වෛරස් එක එනවා වගේ එන්න විශ්වවිද්‍යාලය. කොහොමද මේ වෛරස් එක එන්නේ? මිනිස්සුන්ට හානියක් කරගෙන නෙමෙයි. නමුත් ඊළඟ වෛරස් එකට අපිට ඔබ වෛරස් එක වගේ ඇඳගෙන ඉන්න ඕව අර දැන් අපිට අපේ රූපයක් කියනවා දැන් අපි ඔලුවේ වෛරස් එක කොහොමද කවුම ඔලුව මේ වගේ සත්තරගෙන ඉන්න ඕව ඇඳුමක් ඇඳගෙන ඉන්න නෙමෙයි මම කියන්නේ. ඊතන්ද කොවිඩ් වෛරස් එක ගැන අපිට ඒ අදාළ අංශ කියලා කියන්නේ කොහොමද? කොවිඩ් වෛරස් එක යන්න පුළුවන් මීටරේ. ඒ නිසා තමයි අපි නිතරම මීටරේට දුරක් හැම වෙලාවෙම පවත්වා ගන්න කියන්නේ. නමුත් අද ඔබ බලන්නේ මීටරයක් ඇය හැකි කොවිඩ් වෛරසය අද ලංකාව තුල සහ ලෝකයේ තුල මේ පෘථිවිය තුල කොච්චර දුර ගිහිල්ලා තියෙනවද? ඒ ගිහිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ කොහොමද? මිනිස්සුන් එක්ක තමයි ගිහිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ. මිනිස්සුන්ගේ උදව්. ඒ නිසා මම ඔබ සියලු එක්සතුන්ට ආරාධනා කරනවා ඔවර් කොවිඩ් වෛරස් එක හිතනවා වගේ හැසිරෙනවා වගේ හැසිරෙන්න බලාගෙන ඉඳ ලෝකේ පුරාවට යෑම සඳහා අවශ්‍ය මිනිසුන් ඔබට විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ ලැබෙනවා ආචාර්යවරු හැටියට ඔබට දැනුම ලබා දීවි ලංකාව පුරා ලෝකේ පුරා කිතුල ඔබගේ සිහින ලබා කර ගැනීම නමුත් මේ මිනිසුන්ට හානි කිරීම සඳහා නෙවෙයි වෛද්‍ය වෘත්තිකෙන් වශයෙන් මිනිසුන් සේවය කිරීම ඒ සඳහා සූදානම් වෙන්න මෙමත් වෙන තත්ත්වය මම හිතන්නේ අනිකුත් බවදී කියලා මේක තාවකාලික තත්ත්වයක් එම නිසා ඉතා ඉක්මනින් මේ අධ්‍යයන කටයුතු ආයතන උතර පවත්වා ගැනීමට හැකි වේවා කියලා මම ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා ඒ වගේම විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයක ප්‍රධානම ආණ්ඩුවේ හැටියට අපි බලපන්නේ කොට්ටාසිය ගියාල්වල සිස්සේ සිස්සේෙන් ඇතුළු විශ්වවිද්‍යාලය අකර්මණ්‍ය එම නිසා සිස්සේෙන් හැටියට ඔබ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයට ආවට පස්සේ ඔබට අධ්‍යයන කටයුතු සමගම අව විෂය බාහිර ක්‍රියාකාරකම් කිරීමේ හැකියාව තියෙනවා ක්‍රීඩා සඳහා පාසුකම් තියෙනවා සංගීතය නැතුණු කලා කටයුතු ඕන දෙයක තිබෙනවා දේශපාලනය කරන්න පුළුවන් ඔබට සමාජයේ දකින්න පුළුවන් හැමදේම විශ්වවිද්‍යාලවල තියෙනවා විශ්වවිද්‍යාලවල කලාවදී තියෙනවා ක්‍රීඩාවදී තියෙනවා නමුත් ඔබ දකින්නේ සමාජයේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලවල ඉන්න දේශපාලඥයා වැඩ කරන විදිහ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ දේශපාලන කියන්නේ එක අතිලේක අංශයක් වමනයි. ඔබට ඔබගේ ප්‍රමුඛත්වය ලබා දීමේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලයේ අධ්‍යයන කටයුතු සහ ඒ අනුකූල කටයුතු සඳහා එහිදී ඔබ අනිකාගේ නිදහස දැකිය යුතුයි. අනිකාගේ නිදහස වීමේ ප්‍රජාතන්ත්‍රවාදී වීමේ වාද විවාද කළ යුතුයි නමුත් ඒ වාචිකවාදී විවාද වමනක් වේ. එම කාරණානික මත ඔබට මතක් කරන්න තමයි මගේ වචන ස්වභාවය අවසන් කිරීමට පස්සම මම මේ අවස්ථාවේ සංවිධානය කිරීම සඳහා අපට මෙතනම ප්‍රදේශ මග පෙන්වීම කරන උපලෝකතුමිය සහ අධ්‍යක්ෂතුමිය ඇතුළු ඒ දෙපළට මගේ ස්තුතිමත් ප්‍රකට කරනවා. ඒ වගේම තා දුෂ්කරතා මැද මේ සංවිධානය කිරීම සම්බන්ධයෙන් සංගායක මණ්ඩලයේ ආචාර්ය ප්‍රියංගනී ගුණරත්න ඒ වගේම පරිගණක ප්‍රාංශයේ ප්‍රොෆෙසර් අනෝමා ඇතුළු සියලු දෙනාට විශ්වවිද්‍යාල පරිපාලන කාර්ය මණ්ඩලයෙන් මාගේ ස්තුතිය මම සුද කරන්න කියලා. I would like to use the summary of my speech. Vice Chancellor, Director, Sectional Head and all the other academic staff members and my dear students. I would like to welcome you all to the leading Ministry of Sri Lanka, Institute of Colombo and Indigenous Institute of Indigenous Medicine. Today I would like to announce this orientation program as orientation program with COVID-19 or orientation program with family, IIM family. I hope you will consider the IIM as your second home or the new home for next 6 years of life. With this immediate challenge like coronavirus, I would like you to consider it as a long term perspective. Through these 6 years of IIM, we can transform you into a different, capable and important person to the society through many academic series of academic activities. So when we leave, whatever we are expected in life or studying, there can be any time be challenged by unknown things like COVID-19. So being a university student is different from being a school student. So just being a university student, you get wider recognition and respect from the society. At the same time, you are assigned with a big responsibility towards the society. You may get the copy of the student handbook with lot of information about the university, academic programs, and other rules and regulations. You all need to read it at least once, because the university, in the university, we consider you know all the. If you make a mistake, we cannot undo it. So no delete is available. We need to go over with the mistake and pay up with the punishment. Until today, you were under the administration of the university. Earlier, you were under the UGC for the selection process, and later you communicated with the IIM administration for the enrollment process. After this orientation, you are exposed. So introduced to the academic staff of the university, you are expected to meet your lecturers during the entire university. There are many staff categories, including vice chancellor, registrar, student counselors, warden, sectional head, and administration, as well as non-academic staff for your support. Dear student, in the university, you are going to meet the best academic in your field. They will help you to achieve your dream. So when you come to university, come like COVID-19 virus. Not dressing like or decorating your head like COVID virus, but with the behavior of the virus. As we know, or we were informed by the relevant authorities, COVID virus can go just only 1 week. But now see how long the COVID-19 traveled across the country and on earth with the help of the people. So people in the university and an IIM will help you to fulfill your dreams and travel across the globe like COVID-19. If you wish so, but not to kill the people, but save the people as medical professionals. So therefore, I would like to request the student to be, while you are in home, engage in orientation program, be focused, stay strong, and things will change. We hope changes will be for the betterment of our study. Hope to meet you soon in the university. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. To give away the vote of thanks, I would like to call upon Assistant Student Counselor at Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Senior Lecturer, Dr. M.R.M. Vikramasinghe. Suthi Katha Pirinamimata, Mam Meelagata Aradhana Kanuye, Apa Ayatane Sahakar Shishu Pradeshaka, by the M.R.M. Vikramasinghe Guruman.
நன்றியுரை வழங்க உள்நாட்டு மருத்துவ கல்வி நிறுவனத்தின் மாணவ ஆலோசகர் டாக்டர் ரேணுகா விக்ரமசிங்கே அவர்கள் தயாராக இருக்கின்றார்.
குட் மார்னிங் எவ்ரிபடி. ஹானரபிள் வைஸ் சான்சலர் மேடம், ப்ரொஃபசர் சந்திரிகா என் விஜயரத்னன், யூனிவர்சிட்டி ஆஃப் கொலம்போ, ப்ரொஃபசர் பிரியாணி பரமதன, Respected Director, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Senior Student Counselor, Dr. Rajita Silva, University of Colombo, Sectional Head Ayurveda, Dr. K.C. Pereira Madam, Sectional Head Yunani, Professor M.S.M. Shipa, Deputy Registrar, Mr. Lalit Varansuriya, all the members of academic staff and administrative staff, and especially all the members of IT section, parents, my dear students. It's great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this online orientation program for 2018-2019 Institute of Indigenous Medicine, University of Colombo. I would like to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt gratitude to Honorable Vice Chancellor, Madam Professor Chandrakant Vijayaratnam, for your continuous guidance, encouragement, and enormous cooperation. We are all inspired by your gracious presence on this occasion. I am extremely thankful to Honorable Director Madam, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Senior Professor Priyani Paramadhamma. Madam, I must mention our deep sense of appreciation for your constant motivation, guidance, and dedication in all our efforts in this institution and in successful completion of this orientation program. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to Dr. Rajita Silva, Senior Student Counselor, University of Colombo, for placing this program and sharing your valuable experience with our students. I also wish to thank Sectional Head, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Sectional Head, Ayurveda, Institute of Indigenous Medicine, Senior Lecturer, Dr. K.C. Pereira, for your guidance to complete our academic career to our students in this institute and valuable contribution in making this a successful event. And also I thankful Sectional Head Yunani, Professor M.S.M. Shifa, for your presence and contribution and cooperation on this occasion. I extend my sincere thanks to Deputy Registrar Mr. Lalit Varmasurya for his valuable contribution in organizing this program and sharing his knowledge with our students. We are extremely thankful for our Program Coordinator Senior Lecturer, Dr. Priyangani Gunaratnam, Head of the IT Section, Dr. Anoma Samaravikrama, Assistant Network Manager, Mr. Lahiru Chamara, IT Instructor, Mr. Ruan Mukumbakanda, Management Assistant, Mr. Prasanna Veerasingha, and IT staff members, Mr. Buddhika Rajaguru, Mr. J.P.K. Jayakodi, and all the staff members of the IT section. And I would like to deeply appreciate all their energy and strength and untiring efforts in organizing this program and making this a resounding success. At the end, my heartiest vote of thanks for all the students who are joining with us in this orientation program and their parents. Today, I warmly welcome you all to IIM family, and I wish you all the very best for your future endeavors. Thank you. And මම සිංහලෙන් ඔබ සැමට වචන කිහිපයක් කතා කිරීමට කැමතියි. මම පළමුවෙන්ම ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා අපගේ විශ්වවිද්‍යාල කොළඹ විශ්වවිද්‍යාලීය උපකුලතුමිය වන මහාචාර්ය චන්ද්‍රිකා විජේරත්න මැතිණිය අපගේ ගෞරවනීය ස්තුතිය अतिशय दुष्कर कार्य सत्य बवट हरवान अपवल अपगे गौरवणीय अध्यक्ष महाचार्य प्रियाणी करणगम मेथिनियनी उबटाय मे स्तुति एसेम अपगे आयतने शिष्य कटयतुवलदी निरतुरुवम सहायमन एसेम शिष्येंगे सुभसाधने सदा निरतुरुव सहायोगे दर्पन मेथिनियनी उबटाय डॉक्टर राजित सिल्वा मेथिनियनी उबटाय मे गौरवणीय स्तुति सेम अपगे आयतने अध्ययन कटेतु वलदी आयतने दियनु नगतारा यमुपीरीमत अतिशय कैपवीमें शक्तिमत धैर्यवंतव वेडकरन गौरवणीय मेथिनियनी वैद्य जेसी हेरेरा उबटाय मे स्तुति सेम अप आयतने युनानी अध्ययन अंशे अध्ययन प्रधान लेस अलुतेन पत्तुनु गौरवणीय मेथिमणि महाचार्य एम एस एम शिपा ओबटाई मे आय अवस्था संघ संबंध भी मे पिलगंद ओबटाई मे स्तुति सेम अप आयतने सील कटे दुलती सहयोगे निरतुंग कटेतुकरण नियोज्य लेखकाधिकारी ललित वर्णसूर्य नतिमणि उबटाई मागे गौरवणीय स्तुति मे अवस्थावक संबंध सीएलम अध्ययन मंडल सामाजिक परिपालन मंडल सामाजिक सूर्य तिरनमनाकर अतिशय गौरवणीय विशेष स्तुति मेहदी प्रोग्राम कोऑर्डिनेटर कटेतुतल ज्येष्ठ कथिकाचार्य प्रियांगनी गुणरत्न मेथिनियनी इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी अंशय भारत ज्येष्ठ कथिकाचार्य अनोमा समर विक्रम मेथिनियनी एसएम इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी कार्यमंडल सह अनद्यन कार्यमंडल देशीय वैद्य विद्यालय मागे गौरव स्तुति अवसाने अप आयतने संबंध भी अध्ययन कटयतु निमकिरीमट सार्थक निमकिरीमट बलापुरत्वेन सियलु शिशु दर दरियंत आयुर्वेद सह युनानी अंशवल सियलु शिशु दर दरियंत ओबगे अनागते सर्व प्रकारेण सार्थक वेवाय सुभपतमि मागे हदगिरि स्तुतिय किरिना
Thank you, madam. To wind up today's event, let's join for the national anthem. අද දිනට નિયમિત වැඩ කටයුතු නිමා කිරීම සඳහා ජාතික ගීය ගැනීම අපහායි.
නැන්දි කුරුමියුඩන් ආගතරණ වල
இவ்வளவு நேரம் எங்களுடன் இணைந்திருந்த உங்கள் அனைவருக்கும் எங்கள் மனமார்ந்த நன்றிகளை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்வதோடு யாவும் உங்களுக்கு வெற்றிகரமாக அமைய பிரார்த்தித்து இந்நிகழ்வினை இனிதே நிறைவுறச் செய்ய தேசிய கீதம்
Sri Lanka Mata, Abba Sri.